least NVX has a web interface. I can configure this thing from anywhere.